get the chalice. Probably gonna win more cooldown, but we'll go more power. Fuck it.
Hmm.
he easy? Feng Mao is so easy to play. I'm actually gonna go Envy. We'll go Cleanse since we're into this Countess. I'm into the Fedora. I'm definitely the biggest person in the lobby right now. Most farm, 2 kills. Take this. He doesn't take my tower, and if he stays, he does. 6 degrees on cooldown.
An enemy tower is under attack. I am ready.
Cool, playing some thing.
An ally has taken Meteor. Earth Shatter is ready.
I think that's a clear road. So then I go straight to this thing too. That's fine because I want to go in last anyway. In a way, what's up, Jeej? I got you, bro. I'll get some water here in a sec.
Enemy killing spree.
I'm in the air, bro. Fuck that. That's bullshit. That's actually bullshit. Good job. They threw down damage. Perfect. One for two, easily worth the trade. Come here. That's insane, man. Like, bro, get the fuck off your camp. I don't know. I just think we cook there every time. We would cook it the whole game, but maybe I'm tripping. I do need healing online though.
Be right back.
Is Taco Bell 80 made me hungry? Wait. Oh, add. There's no way this person doesn't die, right? Bro. Ain't no way. What was that? Rudy Blazion. That's an interesting name there, buddy. But I like it. Welcome to the crew, bro. Appreciate the follow. Buddy, who the fuck do you think I am? I probably could have kept going, but I don't know. I was trying to get out. That's tough, though. That's on me, bro. I should have kept going. That's probably like a triple or a penta. Or a quad, I mean.
Thank you.
And my E didn't go off. That's crazy, because if my E goes off, I kill him. Whatever.
An ally tower is under attack.
Seen I was dead anyway. I tried to ult, whatever. That's not good. Only one of us has it. I didn't get anything, which is bad. Is he out? All right, I'm gonna choose this.
I am ready.
Running everywhere. This fuck. Going killed the Decker, but I couldn't get in to kill anybody else. I also just got soloed by the fucking Aurora. Like, okay. Get T2 on left though, I guess. Oh, that shit hit.
I've seen enough. Ravage. A momentary save.
Gotta find a way. Demo would have been slappier. Demo. Maybe. I don't auto like that though. True, that's why I'm going Penumbra though. Okay. Bruh, that's so crazy. Myself. I missed the ledge, otherwise I'm good. I fucked up. That's tough. I fucked up. We do damage. Yeah, probably. That's what I'm hoping for right now. Shinbi's up. I mean, maybe? Did they hit this?
The earth will shake.
Yo, please. Can you jump out? Thank you.
Shatter is ready. I will return.
Well, this is Iggy, man. What the fuck? I don't know why I hit the ledge there, bro. I know.
An enemy inhibitor is under attack. Earth shatter is ready. I am ready.
Yeah, the game is low-key kind of crazy. Straight as a fucking shimby. You put a lot on me. That's what I was thinking. I was thinking I might be actually able to get this tower. Oh my gosh, I clicked the wrong button. Whatever. I clicked the wrong button, bro. That actually really sucks. I was supposed to just E, and if I E, auto E, and then all, I probably am chilling. But it's all good. Misclick. I got the inhib, it's worth. They do need to defend this orb, though, in some way, shape, or form. Or not.
The enemy team has activated the orb.
We just have a really, really bad Iggy. y'all just like live?
No, he's dead.
Whatever, bro. Too much on thing. I did fuck up. I fucked up. I missed the getting up on the ledge and I died for it, and that was really, really bad. I think that ultimately like lost us the morning.